actually to 80s Hala Hala, Hearts Awaken Live, like Live Alive, the English performance version of it. I have listened to this song, and I don't know if I've seen a music video for it yet, and I'm actually kind of like a new fan of 80s. But I knew who they were like a while ago, but I never really get into the music. So I thought I was just going to try watching this music video for you guys. Just prepare for a lot of squealing. But sorry. What? Ah, yes. Sorry, go back. My bass was like right there. There he is. Seunghwa. Seunghwa. Yeah. Him and Sun are basically my favorite. I can't choose between them two. It's too hard in this group. Help. Subtitles, it's gonna be easier for you to understand. The people do not understand Korean. Woo! Oh yes, this outfit. Here you go. 떨린다, 떨린다. 내 가슴이 뛰고 있다. 처음 느낀 이 감동이 새로운 나를 만든다. Sorry, Seunghwa. Oh my god, your voice is heaven. Sorry. Basically, this guy, Seunghwa, his voice is heaven on earth for me. I want to go back because the basically the way they do the formation here in a second, you're gonna see they are always so on point on it. I've been realizing this watching live videos and everything from them. This group is on point, like bam 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 bam. It's like so good. Just watching, you will see what I mean. Oh, this part, I love this part too much.
başladı yaxşı para.
These guys, like, it's even imagine that they're so much younger than me. The oldest members are like 6 years younger than me. That's a lot of it, like, that's really young, but really good looking. But yeah, like, this part, like, the dancing part here at the end, just watch it, it's so perfect. Also, sun, give some precious sun, sun's gonna be there soon. Get down. Yes, 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 yes. This is so good. This is so good. Oh my god. I just love these guys. They are so fucking talented. They've been like on my brain these last few days, and so like started listening more and more to them. Thank you to Lulu for that. Like, damn, like, they are probably the new big, next big wave after, you know how to say, after BTS, because they are so fucking talented. They've been recognized by a lot of like the older, I think like was Rain, if anyone knows who that is. And recognized by him a lot, and like, yeah, these guys are the upcoming next after like BTS and things like that. They're multi-talented. Like, I wish you all actually would go and watch some few more of the 80s, because I think you guys gonna like them. But yes, see you next time.